Torino, gbogbo eni ti a ba bi lati owo emi wa o je eni emi.
Being born of the spirit does not make you spiritual, but you are a spirit being.
Ibi wa lati owo emi ko je ki a di eni emi sugbon emi ni wa fura wa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So new birth makes us a spirit in human flesh.
Ibi otun o so wa di emi to n gbe ninu ara.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So when you have given your life to Jesus, and you have accepted his lordship as your Lord and Savior, so that conveys on us that you are a spirit that lives in the human flesh. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So who are you? You are a spirit that lives in human flesh. So because you are a spirit that lives in the human flesh, we are not supposed to be controlled by the human flesh. In other words, we are not supposed to be controlled by what we see, what we hear, or what we feel. We are to be controlled by the Spirit of God that speaks in us. Because we are a spirit being that lives in human flesh. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The flesh, the human flesh have a geographical identity or geographical location. The spirit in the human flesh comes from above. So if you choose to operate on your natural flesh, you are not operating in the supernatural. In the natural flesh, there is limitation. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just as that woman said, something make her to begin to sing. It is the spirit that will ask you to sing. The devil will not ask you to sing to God. That is why in operating the supernatural, we must recognize who the Holy Spirit is and understand his voice. In John chapter 3 verse 8, John chapter 3 verse
8,
studio, help me quickly. John chapter 3 verse 8. John chapter 3 verse 8. He said, the wind blows to where it was, he reaches. You hear the sound of it, but you cannot what? Tell where it comes from and where it goes. So is everyone who is born of what? The Spirit. Hallelujah.
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 Do you have a Yoruba version? Okay. He said, the wind blow to where it reaches. You hear the sound. People will hear you this week.
Oh,
can I hear believing amen?
Amen. Fire.
People will hear your sound. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He said, you hear the sound. And you cannot tell where it's coming from, neither where it's going to. He said, so is everyone who is born of the Spirit. Not everyone who is born of the flesh. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But everyone who is born of the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
That was the position. That was the position that Adam was before the fall in chapter 3 of Genesis.
Genesis.
Adam was operating in the is supernatural.
Adam o nsise latinu emi wa.
In Genesis chapter 2 verse 19.
Ninu we Genesis ori keji ese ikokan din ni ogun.
Still, let's go there. Genesis 2:19. Genesis chapter 2 verse 19. Still, help me quickly. Out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field, every bird of the air, and brought them to Adam to see what he would call them. And whatsoever Adam called each living creature, that was his name. Hallelujah. God made the animals, the birds, the fishes, and brought them to Adam.
Ọlọ́run dá àwọn ẹranko, ẹja àti àwọn ẹyẹ, ó sì kó wọn papọ̀, ó kó wọn wá sọ́dọ̀ Adamu.
To see what Adam we call them.
Ó fẹ́ wo orúkọ tí Adamu á sọ wọ́n.
And Adam began to give them names.
Adamu sì bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní sọ wọ́n ní orúkọ.
Hallelujah. According to science, they said the creatures in the sea is more than the one in the land.
Àwọn ìmọ̀ onímọ̀ sáyẹ́nsì wọ́n ní pé àwọn ẹ̀dá tí a dá sínú omi ó ju àwa ìta rìn lórí ilẹ̀.
Hello.
Hi.
And Adam gave them names.
Adamu sì sọ gbogbo wọn lórúkọ ọ̀tọ̀ọ̀tọ̀.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Adam gave them names.
Ó fún wọn ní orúkọ.
And that is the name they are still bearing today.
Orúkọ náà ni wọ́n ń jẹ́ títí di òní.
What a level of supernatural operation.
Ìpele ìrìnrìn nínú ẹ̀mí tí ó ní agbára jùlọ
nìyí. So Adam operated in the class of God.
Adamu ó rìn látinú agbára ti Ọlọ́run wá.
On the earth.
Lórí ayé.
Look, it was God that brought them to Abraham, to Adam, to name. It was God that brought all the animals to Adam to name.
Ọlọ́run ni ẹni tó kó àwọn ẹranko wọ̀nyí lọ sí ọ̀dọ̀ Adamu kí ó lè sọ wọ́n ní orúkọ.
He operated in the supernatural.
Ó rìn látinú ẹ̀mí, ó ṣiṣẹ́
látinú ẹ̀mí. How did he know their names?
Báwo ni ó ṣe mọ orúkọ tó máa sọ wọ́n?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
How did he know their names?
Báwo ló ṣe mọ̀?
That he gave their names.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó sọ wọ́n lórúkọ.
Amen. Hallelujah. If the woman was there, the animals would have more than three names.
Tó bá jẹ́ pé obìnrin ni ó ṣe ń ṣe kó sọ àwọn ẹranko
yìí orúkọ mẹ́ta. If the woman and Eve has been created.
Ìbá jẹ́ pé a ti ṣẹ̀dá Efa pẹ̀lú rẹ̀ nígbà yẹn ni ó ṣe ń ṣe kó fún ẹranko kan lórúkọ mẹ́ta.
Abi. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you go for a child christening, the name that the woman has is more than the
tí a bá lọ síbi ìsọmọ lórúkọ, orúkọ tí ìyá nìkan á tó máa fílẹ̀ fún ọmọ, ó máa ń pọ̀ ju ti bàbá.
Abi. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
God will help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sin is what make man to fall and operate in the natural being.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ló fà tí ènìyàn fi ṣubú tí òfin ní agbára tó wá fi ń rìn nínú ẹran ara.
Hallelujah. Sin is what make man to fall and operate in the natural being.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ló fà ìṣubú ènìyàn tó jẹ́ kó máa rìn nínú ara.
That is why when you are in sin.
Torí ẹ̀ tí o bá ń lùwẹ́ nínú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
You call it enjoyment, it is not enjoyment, you are
ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tí o pè ní ìgbádùn kì í ṣe ìgbádùn, ikú ni ó jẹ́,
ó kú díẹ̀ díẹ̀. You are falling from operating from the supernatural to work in the natural.
O ti ṣubú látinú ìrìn nínú agbára Ọlọ́run tí o wá ń ṣiṣẹ́ nínú ẹran ara.
That mental high frequency will not be there.
Bí o ti ṣe lè ní ìròrí jáfájáfá yìí, o ò ní lè ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ mọ́.
So sins reduced any person to a piece of bread.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ó máa fa ènìyàn wá sílẹ̀ pátápátá tí òfin ní ilé ìjámọ̀ nǹkan.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be God. Amen.
Amen.
Blessed be God.
Olùbùkún ni fún Olúwa.
When Jesus Christ came.
Nígbà tí Jésù Kristì dé.
What Jesus died for.
Ohun tí Jésù Kristì torí rẹ̀ kú.
That was lost in Adam.
Èyí tí ó sọnù ní Ádámù.
Was restored to us, the believer.
A dá a padà fún gbogbo àwa tí ń ṣe onígbàgbọ́.
At new birth.
Nígbà tí a bá ti di àtúnbí.
Praise the Lord. What Adam lost, the death of Jesus restored everything back to us. So when you are born again, you operate in the class of God here on earth.
Wa ma rin ni ipele agbara ti Olorun tin sise ni aye ye.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That means the class Adam operated on before the fall, that is where we belong to.
Iyan ni pe ipo agbara ti Adamu tin gbe sise ko to di pe o subu ipo na o ni awa onigbagbo wa.
The word repent means return back to your original being.
Atun bi ironu pe wada o tumo si pe ki o pada si eni atete ko se re
ni, which is the spirit being.
Praise the
Lord.
Hallelujah.
And when you are a spirit, then you have access to operate in the supernatural.
To be born again
is accepting Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Declaring Him, declaring His Lordship over your life. And you are willing to surrender to what He tells you to do.
So
when you are born again, you are expected to grow from there. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
So being born again is not a religion, it's not a religious identity. Nor a mere visa of getting to heaven. But new birth is a gateway to a world of wonders on
earth.
So when you are born again, it's not just a religion identity. Say, born again.
No.
There is a gateway to a world of wonders. That is what qualifies you to operate in the supernatural.
Where
you begin to command signs and wonders and miracles to happen. So new birth is what gives us full rights to execute the way of heaven on earth.
Atunbi olofun wa ni anfani lati ma sise agbara ni aye ye.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We said in the first service that
aso ninu isin akoko wi pe
the needs of man is answerable to a miracle.
Wi pe ohun ti eniyan nilo ise iyanu lo ma ndahun si.
Every challenge is bow at a sign.
Iyan ni wi pe gbogbo awon ipenija won a ma teriba nigba ti iyanu ba de.
So new birth gives you access, give you right to execute.
Atunbi didi atunbi o ma fun o ni anfani lati le se nkan.
Because you know where you are coming from.
Tori pe o mo ibi ti o tin bo.
You know who you are in Christ.
O wa mo eni ti o ti di ninu Kristi nisin.
Because the Bible says we are laid on the foundation of the apostles, prophets, and Jesus Christ, the chief cornerstone.
Bibeli so pe a fi wa lele lori lori so tele ti awon aposteli ati Kristi eni tin se okuta ikole na.
That will be found in Ephesians chapter 2 verse 20.
O wa ninu iwe Efesu orikeji.
So that means whatever you see the apostles do,
iyen ni pe onkohun ti o ba ri pe awon aposteli ti won se,
the wonders they have done,
awon ise iyanu ti o ti owo awon apostle,
it should be seen in our life.
O ye ki awa na ki a le se be gege,
because we are a believer.
Tori pe a je onigbagbo.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
New birth makes you a commander in all dimension of life.
Didi atunbi o ma je ko di apase lori ohun gbogbo to ba doju ko laye.
It makes you a commander.
O ma je ko di apase
in all dimensions of life.
Lori ohun ko ohun to ba doju ko laye.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So We are satisfied.
Sorry, no, ati yawa soto.
So we, no, to be certified. That
ati sowa dimimo.
No. When you are given a certificate, certified to
okay.
Certify you, yeah.
Ati funani iwe eri.
To access divinity.
Iye lati shiche ni biti orun.
Hallelujah. We are being certified to access divinity.
Ati fun wa ni iwe ati fun tete wi pe a le se bi ti awon orun.
That is why I say ye are gods.
O ni meli se so wi pe Olorun ni awan se.
In human form.
Ti o gbe ninu ara.
So that means you don't need to look down on yourself.
O ni pe ko ye ki o foju kere ara re.
You don't need to allow people pity you.
Ko ye ki o je ki awon eniyan ma ba o kaanu.
You need to be that in charge.
O ye ki o ma dari ohun gbogbo to ba doju ko.
That is why I said you have he has given us dominion.
O lo so wi pe o ti fun wa ni agbara lati je gaba.
He has given us what? Dominion.
O fun wa ni agbara lati je gaba.
To rule over the earth.
Lati ma dari aye yi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Are you still with me?
Yes, sir.
A goat can only give birth to a goat.
Ewure a le bi ewure.
A dog can only give birth to a dog.
Aja o ma bi aja.
So as long as God is our father.
Niwon igba ti o ba je pe Olorun ni baba wa.
We are also gods.
Olorun ni awa na pelu.
Hello.
Hi.
Shebi dog give birth to a dog abi?
Aja ma bi aja.
God give birth to a goat.
Ewure ma bi ewure.
God is God.
Olorun je Olorun.
He will give birth to what? Gods.
O na ma bi awon Olorun.
Praise the Lord. God will not give birth to anything lesser.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Hi.
He will not give birth to anything lesser. Amen.
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 Please listen and get this thing very well.
E jowo mo fe ki o ye wa daada ka fara peti sile.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
If we are not working as a god, or we are not operating in the supernatural,
tabi a o sise lati inu emi,
we are not behaving like God.
Iyen ni pe a o wuwa bi Olorun.
Amen. Which is not supposed to be so.
Ti o de ye ko ri be.
We are supposed to operate like God.
O ye ka ma se bi Olorun ni.
We are supposed to operate like God.
O ye ki a ma se bi Olorun.
So it is God's nature to do wonders.
Tori na iwa ti ise Olorun ni ise iyanu.
So supernatural is our natural habitat.
Ise iyanu ati orun wa o je ohun ini ti wa.
Exodus chapter 15 verse 11. Exodus chapter 15 verse 11. Do you help me quickly? Exodus chapter 15 verse 11. Who is like you, O God, among what? The gods. Who is what? Like you, glorious in holiness, fearful in praises, doing. So you are, God is doing wonders. We are supposed to do wonders. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are supposed to do wonders. Who is like you, O God, among the gods? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Therefore,
itori na,
to behave less from your roots is an abuse of redemption. Hallelujah. That means if you are not doing wonders, you are abusing the redemption work that Christ came to do.
Iyan ni pe ti o ba se bi Olorun ti ni ki o se. Iyan ni pe o ti tabukun si ise irapada eti Olorun se fun o.
In other words, you don't take things normal.
Iyan ni wi pe ti a ba ma wo loro kekere ni pe o gbodo ma fi oju lansan wo awon nkan to n sele.
When something happen, you speak from the spirit against it.
Nipa ti nkan kan ba sele, o ye
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That means we have to be spiritual 24/7. To be able to pick what God is saying per time. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I don't take things normal. I don't take things normal. If you do that, the devil is deceiving you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
John chapter 20, verse 21. John 20:21. Studio quickly, help me. John 20:21. Okay. So Jesus said to them again, peace to you. As the Father has sent me, I also send you. As the Father has sent me, I also send you. That means whatever the Father has asked me to do, you go and do it. I am as well sending you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As the Father has sent me, so I am also sending you. Just as I raised the dead, you go and raise more deaths. Just as I heal the sick, go and heal many sick. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As the Father has sent
me,
so sent I you. So as the Father has sent me, I'm sending you. So therefore, the world is waiting for our manifestation. Romans chapter 8, verse 19. The world is waiting for our manifestation. Romans chapter 8, verse 19. The world is waiting for our manifestation. Hallelujah. For the earnest expectation of the creation earnestly waits for the revealing of the sons of God. If you are not operating the supernatural, you will not reveal the sonship of God in you. The world have not seen anything yet. They are waiting for your manifestation. They are waiting for you to take up your sonship position and begin to make things happen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Signs follow sons. Signs follow sons. Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6. That when they see you, they're supposed to see signs. Amen. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon what? His shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of what? The Prince of what? Peace. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Unto us what? A child is born. So children are born. But sons are given. Hello?
Hi.
Do you get it? Children are born. But sons are given. And no child is permitted to remain a child forever. Amen. Amen. When a child is born, that child is expected to grow. And when that child grows, that child grows to sonship. Sonship is a stage of maturity in the spirit. So when you are born again, You are a child. But you are not allowed to be a child forever. If you are a child forever, it's an abuse. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Like that woman said, he said she doesn't know how to pray much. You have to pray. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You have to what? Pray. Prayer is talking to God who is a spirit. That is maturity. You don't just get matured overnight. The moment when they call for prayer meeting, you go there. They call for revival, you go there. You listen to messages and tapes. You come to Bible study, you come to Word Alive. You attend women vigil, you attend men vigil. All these are processes that make you grow. But before you can grow, you need to have that willingness to grow. Because if you don't grow, you will not get mature. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Christ. Jesus have to grow into sonship before he could do wonders. Luke chapter 2 verse 40. Jesus have to grow. If Jesus could grow, then who is he not to grow? Luke chapter 2 verse 40, studio quickly. Luke chapter 2 verse 40. He said, and the child grew and what? Became strong in what? Growing your spirit is a process of fasting, is a process of prayer, is a process of meditating on the word.
Ti Obama mu ki emi re ki o dagba wa ni lati gba adura wa ni lati gba awe wa tun sasaro ninu bibeli.
Praise the Lord. He said, and the child grew and what? Became strong in the spirit. Filled with what?
Wisdom.
And what?
The grace of God
was
upon him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If Jesus grew, then who is he not to grow? If Jesus grew, who is he not to grow?
Okay. See, Jesus bale dagba, ki lo ndai dagba ti eduro.
Praise the Lord. If you are in the church, you are not growing. There's a problem.
So bawa ninu ijo to si je pe o dagba nibe wahala ti wa niyan o.
Amen.
Amen.
If Jesus had to grow,
ti Jesus ba le dagba.
Amen. There is no magic way to take your place in God. You have to take up the responsibility to grow.
Ko si ona abuja kan lati ri nkan gba lowo Olorun afi wi pe ki wo funra re ki o tele ipele itagba soke.
You have to accept the responsibility to grow.
O gbodo pa oju se wi pe emi na fe dagba.
Like what some Christian will say, I don't need to fast. Jesus Christ has fasted for me.
Bari awon kan ti won ni akoye ki n dagba gbogbo ko ye ki n gba we gbogbo awe to ye ki n gba Olorun ti gba fun mi pele.
I don't need to pray. Jesus has prayed for me. Sorry.
Ko ye ki n yora mi lenu pe
you have to open your mouth and pray. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you fulfill the responsibility of development, we are naturally released to science. When you accept the responsibility of development,
that means when
you accept that responsibility that you want to grow,
we
are released to science. Until you grow into sonship,
Afi ti o ba dagba lati balaga.
Signs and wonder will not follow you.
Ise ami ati iyanu ko le ko ni le ti owo re sele.
Until you grow into sonship.
Afi ti o ba dagba lati
si omo. Signs and wonder is not allowed to follow.
Ise ami ati iyanu o ni le ti owo re sele.
Amen.
Amen.
Children run after miracles.
Awon omode lo ma sa tele ise iyanu.
Their sons produce miracles.
Sugbon awon omo funra won lo ma se iyanu.
Hallelujah. Children run after miracles.
Àwọn ọmọdé ló máa wá iṣẹ́ ìyanu kiri.
The sons run produce miracles.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn ọmọ máa ń ṣe iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Galatians chapter 4 verse 1 and 2. Studio help me. Galatians chapter 4
Ìwé Galatia orí kẹrin ẹsẹ̀ kíní àti kejì.
Galatians chapter 4 verse 1 and 2. Galatians chapter 4 verse 1 and 2. Children run after miracles. Okay, fine. Now, I say that the heir, as long as he is a child, does not what? Differ at all from what? A slave. Though he is what? Master of all. Verse 2. But he is under what? Guardians and what? Stewards. Until time appointed by what? The Father. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you are a child,
ti o ba je omode,
responsibility will not be committed to your hands.
Ah, ni fun o ni ojuse kokan lati gba se.
God will not give you great responsibilities.
Olorun o ni fun o ni ojuse ise
na kon lati se. Because you are still under guardians.
Tori pe o si wa ni odo awon alabojuto.
When you mature,
sugbon nigba ti o ba ti balaga to ti dagba,
responsibility will be committed to you.
A ma fun o ni ise lati se.
Rise to your feet.
Ide duro.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Did you get something this afternoon?
Yes, sir.
We need to grow into sonship in order for us to operate in the supernatural. Hello? We need to what? Grow into what?
Sonship.
That means you have to learn to desire the things of God. You have to learn to fix on yourself fasting. No wonder Jesus Christ said, man shall not live by bread alone. Physical food cannot grow your spirit being. It is the word of God and fasting and prayer that grow your spirit being. Amen.
Amen.
We're going to pray.
Amagbadura.
Lord.
Oluwa.
I receive grace to grow into sonship.
Mo gba ore ofe lati dagba ki si di omo.
So that I begin to operate in the supernatural.
Ki ba le ma rin ninu emi.
That is the level where you command things.
Ipo ti wa ti ma pase fun awon
kokan. That is the level you are in charge.
Ipo yi ni wa ti ma dari ohun gbogbo to
yi oka. Lord, I receive grace to grow into sonship.
Oluwa, mo gba ore ofe lati di omo loni.
I receive that responsibility to develop to sonship.
Mo gba ojuse lati ko ara mi ki n ba le dagba di omo.
Open your mouth and pray right now.
Oruko Jesu Kristi.
Ibushkata
de Baba. Olorun ma ja mo
baba. Ibushkata de Baba.
Baba.
Ibushkata de Baba. I receive that grace to grow into sonship. Lord, cause the church to grow into sonship. In the name of Jesus. Lord, cause us to grow into sonship. In the name of Jesus. Cause the church to grow into sonship. In the name of Jesus. We receive grace to be in charge. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, precious Lord. In Jesus' name.